This is the Santa Cruz River at Tucson. This is the peak that occurred on August 23rd, 2005. The peak was around 15,000 CFS. The video showing a flow below the peak of around 12,000 CFS. USGS, during these flow events, make direct measurements with a current meter. You see here we have a technician who's getting the equipment ready. You see the weight in the spinning cups. Now they lower this into the water and they can measure depth and they can measure the velocity of the water. And then this information is compiled and used to determine the amount of water that's flowing by the bridge. Now he's cranking up the weight and the spinning cups. This is just looking upstream of the bridge. This is looking downstream of the bridge. Same flow. In contrast, we'd like to bring footage in from the 1993 flood. This is a video of the Santa Cruz River at Tucson. This is a 1993 flood that occurred on January 19, 1993. The maximum discharge was 37,400 CFS. Now this is again looking downstream. You can see we're going to zoom in on a grade control structure that's just downstream of the bridge. You can see the kind of rough water down there. We're focusing in and you'll see it, the rough water. Now we're going to go to a close-up shot of that. You can see that how powerful this water is. But this is going over a grade control structure that's downstream of the bridge. This is looking upstream of the bridge. And you can see these standing waves. These standing waves that are occurring are about 8 to 10 feet tall. And then, again, this is the peak around 37,000. This is compared to the peak we just had at 15,000. And these standing waves weren't as pronounced in the 15,000 flow. Again, this was done in 1993. We also made a direct measurement where we had a current meter and weight, and we lowered it down. We got the depths and the velocity at this bridge. We have to do this to ensure that our rating curves are current. Last thing I wanted to show was that this is the footage from the August 05 flood. You can see this area. Standing waves aren't very high. I want to show the 93 flood in the same area, and you can see the standing waves are about 10 feet tall.